Holmes deals. Swing and a miss. And that'll do it as the Yankees beat the Red Sox 5-3.